sé ni qué decir.
No, mira, lo que tú tienes que hacer es decir yes, yes a todo lo que te digan, ¿ok?
Yeah, yeah.
Sí,
yeah.
Sí.
No, ah, sí. ¿Estás segura?
Sí, sí.
¿Y si me preguntas que soy una bruja?
No.
¿Y le digo sí?
No, sí, pero sí, no te van a preguntar eso. Solamente te van a preguntar qué puedes hacer, si puedes lavar los platos y...
Bueno, allá ustedes.
Yes, con todo.
Ok, ¿eso es lo que puedes decir?
Todo sí, todo sí.
Hello, thank you for coming in. My name is Philip Smith. The P is silent.
Dennis.
Your name is? I don't believe in names. You will refer to me as Blackbird. Okay, Mr. Bird, is it? We just have a couple of questions for you for this interview. Do you have a lot of work experience as a maid?
Work experience?
Yeah, this is a job interview.
Work jobs?
I'm going to put it down at a meeting.
Yes.
Are you okay?
Sorry.
Hi.
Hello. Hi.
Are you alright?
Yes.
Okay.
Are you alright?
I don't know anymore. So, my name is Philip Smith, the PA pilot. Okay. This is my wife, Janice. And your name is?
I'll tell you that later. Can we save that for later?
We'll just schedule that for later then.
Okay.
So you here, please? You here? Hello? Hello?
What's your name?
What?
Huh? What?
Oh, you know what? The position has been filled. Thank you for coming.
Position?
It was a pleasure meeting you.
All right.
And you have yourself
Thank
a good
you for
day.
Your time. Thanks.
All right then.
Be careful.
Just ready for one more? Let's see how this
one
goes.
More.
Hello, hi, nice to meet you. My name is Mr. Smith.
Janice.
My wife, Janice. Please sit down. Hi, so you're here for the job as a maid, correct?
Excuse me, what's your name?
Consuela.
Consuela, okay.
Okay.
Yes, you know she has a name, huh? That's good.
Okay.
Okay. Have you ever worked as a maid before?
Si, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Can you work weekends?
Si.
And do you have a lot of experience as a maid?
Si.
You're perfect. Okay.
So can you start immediately?
Si.
Well, congratulations to the Mr. Smith, Mr. and Mrs. Smith household.
It's so nice to meet you.
Maybe she just doesn't understand what we're trying to tell her. Maybe she doesn't speak English that well.
Or maybe she's insane. And I think you need to fire her.
I think you're right. If anything, we can find somebody better. That's not so crazy. Or maybe that understands better.
Good. I'm glad you agree.
Okay.
Perfect. I'm glad you worked out so well.
Here, we need to speak to you. Can you come over here?
I don't think this is working. Do you even understand what we're trying to tell you?
See?
We want you to go. You're fired. Leave. Hit the
Sorry.
Road.
See?
Up. Walk away. There you go. Okay.